Alright, so just wanted to make a quick video. There's a saying, out of sight, out of mind. You hear this saying a lot because you see people that don't want to deal with certain things, and that's of course understandable. But you always have to remember that you're not really running away from it. It's still there. It's always going to be there until it gets fixed. You have to find the root of the problem in order to help the problem. If you don't, if you just run away from it and say, out of sight, out of mind, I got this, I got mine, I don't have to worry about this, I'll do my own thing. You can get away for a while, but eventually that problem is going to grow big enough to reach you and you're going to face it again. So, until the moment you pass away, you could run from it until you pass away. Perhaps it won't reach you, but just remember that you're always going to be running. And the best thing to do is just turn around, face it.